This is a masterpiece from Cody Johnson. It's called What's Left of Texas.
There's a Walmart super center in the field where I used to be with my daddy's and where we used to ride our horses. Now it's a brand new cafe. The old house where my granddad was born was torn down in 1973. So what's left of Texas for me? They're taking God's name out of the schools, Robert Earl Key right off the radio. They're taking Joe Wayne out of Hollywood, wasting him with some broke back picture show. And oh, Wayne would sure be mad as hell. Texas for me. Where there's used to be so haunting, right down there beside that old town's where that's where I had my first dance as I ran my fingers through her all my hair. It was torn. Drinking John Wayne out of Hollywood, wasting with some broke-back picture show. Didn't know when I was serving mad as hell. He knew they cuffed the Willie for smoking weed. Yeah, they're making all of everything that's left. So what's left of Texas? Taking God's name out of schools and gave repeating all right on the radio. Taking John Wayne out of Hollywood, replaced him with some broke back picture show. Yeah, and the Whalen would sure be mad as hell. So what's left of Texas for me?